this tutorial, we've got the same basic subject tackled in two very different ways. One, we're doing in a single wash, trying to keep it very fresh. The other one, we're looking at laying in the light family and building in the shadows to create form. But both of them are all about loads of sunshine, really expressive paint, and having a lot of fun with it. I'll see you there.